Jaguar unveiled the midsize F-Pace crossover last year, it quickly became the brand's best-selling vehicle, and for good reason. It's a very attractive SUV with the spirit of performance that has made Jaguar famous. In terms of style, the E-Pace and F-Pace are essentially twins. When it comes to size, however, the E-Pace is 13 inches shorter in length and 3 inches narrower in width. These dimensions place it in the compact luxury SUV class that includes the Audi Q3, BMW X1 and Mercedes-Benz GLA class. On the inside, the E-Pace pulls heavily from the seductively athletic F-Type sports car, including the sturdy passenger Oshucks grab handle. Whether the 2018 Jaguar E-Pace has the sporting credentials to warrant F-Type comparisons remains to be seen, but we do expect it to perform on a level similar to the entertaining F-Pace. With a smaller footprint and lighter weight, agility may be the operative word, and we're eager to drive it for ourselves. Models and features. The 2018 Jaguar E-Pace is offered in two main trims that are primarily distinguished by engine output, the base E-Pace B250 and the E-Pace R Dynamic. Additional features are broken out into four subtrims, Standard, S, SE and HSE. The base E-Pace B250 is powered by a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine, 247 horsepower, 269 pound-feet of torque. A 9-speed automatic transmission and all-wheel drive are standard, along with selectable drive modes, heated mirrors, front and rear parking sensors, dual-zone automatic climate control, 60-40 split folding rear seats, Bluetooth, a 10-inch touchscreen, a rear-view camera, forward collision warning and mitigation, and lane-keeping assist.
Twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley. Start twerking like Miley.